So quarantine day 69.
69, dude.
So I got another commission. This one today I'm doing is of Juice Wrld. And I'm not at my house, I'm at Lily's house. So we're sitting out on her porch getting some heat. We're not even getting the sun.
Yeah, but the plants are so nice. They're energies.
Getting the plant energies while we paint.
Leave me alone.
Lily, what are you painting?
A kitty cat with a witch hat on a moon. Witch.
So this is my sketch I got going. I'm gonna transfer that onto this 14 by 14 canvas. Should I just paint your face instead of Juice Wrld? So I'm gonna explain how I'm making this painting a little bit. So I started with the sketch. I just drew it out on there. And then I made a little like line up the middle of the face so I can have a shadow on the left side. So on the left side I went for a more darker brown, and then on the right side I went for a lighter brown just to give it more of a shadowy effect, give it more a 3D feel. So here I'm just painting out his dreads. I didn't really use a picture for reference for him. I just kind of painted them how I thought they would be sitting on his head. I know he has a bun, so he has like a bunch on top in the back, and then a few in the front, a few stragglers on the side. Also right here that you're about to see, I messed up a bit. I made the shadow way too dark, so then I just went over with a lighter brown, made it more of a tan shadow. So let's check in on what Lily's got going on over here. Finished way quicker than I did. Let's see it. It looks good, babe.
Thanks. I just have to do purple. Like, touch up.
So for this commission, I was asked to do a portrait of Juice Wrld, and then he wanted a cup of lean pouring out, and then he wanted the lean to be spelling out juice, and then he wanted WRLD in some trippy font. She's claiming she's done. Are you sure it's finished? So what is this, your third painting?
Yeah.
How you feel about it?
Good.
Best one yet? So here I am just knocking out all the juice, making sure everything's purple, getting those letters spelled out, making sure everything's spelled correctly. And I just can't for the life of me think of a good background color. And then I'm just going through all my paints, and then what do you know? I find neon green. So I paint the entire background neon green, and actually looks really good. It makes the lean pop out really well. It looks really good with the Juice Wrld at the bottom, and it just looks like it fits. It's a really wacky color scheme, but I think it looks really well. So thank you guys for watching the video this far. I'm actually enjoying making the videos this style where I talk over it a lot more than just editing the videos like a music video. I think you guys can learn a little easier about how I make these and how you can make them yourself by picking up little bits and details of how I do it. And it's not hard, I promise you. You can go to Walmart and buy really cheap paints, and you can make basically anything you want with them. And speaking of Walmart, I do have some future plans for this YouTube channel that's not just me sitting around painting. But I do want to keep up art themes, but I want to go out and do some like vloggy challenges. I want to set up some easels places, maybe at Walmart, and challenge people to paintings. I'm thinking about getting some paintball guns so I could do some crazy paintball paintings as well. And then just try to make it a lot more entertaining, make this more of like a art show. All right, I got my paint pen now. It's a black painter's pen. And let's finish this thing. So if you're an artist and you haven't used these pens, I suggest you go get one. They're like $2 or $3. You can get them at Walmart, Target, any art and craft store, honestly. And it just makes adding your final touches to your painting so much easier and so much more crisp. And all you need is a black one just to add that final touch to your painting.
That's the Juice Wrld painting. So it's all finished now. It took me probably 4.5 hours to do this one. Thank you, Skinner, for ordering, dude. I could either go meet you somewhere or I'll mail it to you. I don't know yet, but it's coming to you. It's finished. I knocked it out way faster than I thought it would. It only took me a night. And yeah, guys, thank you for watching the whole thing. I appreciate you guys. Make sure you subscribe, leave a like, comment if you want. Let me know what I should paint next. If you want to do a commission, you can message me on Instagram at thegrotto, or at The Grotto Customs, which is my art page, and I'll get back to you there. And I'm doing these cheap, so if you guys want to commission while I'm under quarantine, let me know. I'll paint basically whatever. And lastly, here is the final custom piece. Blind.